to meet you again on one more video of teaching series that we have been making in Hama Village. And to continue, today I'm gonna share with you about some vocabularies and phrases about expression and give you some examples to describe some expressions maybe. Expression is a look on someone's face that shows their feelings and their thoughts. And then I want to start with some positive expressions. The first is a smile, a very common word, right? A smile is both verb and noun. Smile is an expression when you are happy or you are amused, that two corners of the mouth are upward, like this, yeah? And then let me give you some example. With smile is a verb, I have a sentence like, she is smiling at me. You know what, when I am making this sentence, actually think about Joey in Friends, Joey. And then I think maybe you say, ooh, this hot girl is smiling at me.
This chick.
It's suitable in this
part.
Yeah, and her smile is a noun. She gives me bright smile. Yeah. And the second word is another kind of smile, but wider and happier is beam. Beam is a wide and happy smile like this. Yeah, and then it's both verb and noun too. An example is like, she beamed at me. And a very common expression when maybe imagine this, you are a shy girl, and when you meet a very handsome guy, it's like a red color spreads out the face because you are embarrassed. It's called blush. Blush is burning out too. With noun, is the red color spreads over the face when you are embarrassed or you are ashamed. How to express this? You're ashamed.
Kata, human nature, human's instinct.
An example like, and then when I meet this handsome guy, maybe I feel and my cheeks have a warm blush rise to my cheeks, and I feel blush rise to my cheeks whenever I meet a handsome guy. Or maybe with blush is a verb is become red on your face when you are embarrassed, when you are ashamed. Another word is downcast. Downcast is express when you are sad, when you are depressed. Sad and depressed is emotion. But downcast is an expression. And then I think it is used you look so downcast. Why do you look so downcast?
Long face.
It's, when you're sad, when you are depressed. Why do you lies appear on your face like this is frown. Frown. Frown is verb enough too. And then, for example, what are you frowning at me for? It means, why are you frowning at me? And the next expression is used regularly by Mike. It's wink. You close one of your eyes and then you open it again quickly, especially as a private signal to somebody or to show somebody that something is a joke. It's like
you're in my target.
Yeah.
You're in my target.
And wink.
You're my target.
And wink is verb enough too, but I just give example, but as it is a verb. Like he wink. My name is Mike.
Mike wink
at me, and and I know
when he's trying to flirt.
And I know he is thinking the same thing that I am.
How are you doing? No, I haven't been thinking.
And if you notice, most of the expression go with at.
Yes.
My at, be that,
we kept.
Yep. Frowning at, we said. And the last expression is a phrase. A phrase, when you are dislike something, or you show that you are, or you want to make somebody laugh, or you produce an expression like this. So that's make a face or pull a face.
Pull a face.
Push.
Pull
a face.
Pull.
Pull a face. Or maybe faces if there are many people. And an example is like what? Why are you? What the hell? What the hell are you pulling a face at me now?
What the heck?
What the heck are you pulling face at?
Yeah. It's not video, no.
Yeah, when someone pulls your face at me, it's a little. I got a little angry. I say that. What the hell are you pulling a face at me now?